whether they be Republican or Democrat, for Donald Trump or against him. Regardless of one's opinion of the current Republican nominee, we'd be well served to remember the long and cherished tradition we have in this country of settling our political differences at the ballot box. For nearly 2.5 centuries, our nation's elected leaders have properly resisted the temptation to oppose their political rivals through the weaponization of our justice system. Equal justice for all.